Speaking up at a time when Mandir politics is at its peak, NCP General Secretary Tariq Anwar has told NNIS that the act of polarization will continue till such time the UP Assembly polls happen. While the Ayodhya Ram Temple issue has bounced back to center stage of UP politics ahead of the 2017 Assembly polls, VHP has decided to construct temples in every village across the country. The VHP has said from April 15th, which is Ram Navami, the organization would start a 7-day-long Ram Mahotsav. The VHP says the target is to reach 1.25 lakh villages. The Ayodhya Ram Temple issue is pending before the Supreme Court, but it is again in focus in UP politics ahead of the assembly elections next year. BJP leader Subramanian Swamy recently exuded confidence that work on the construction of the Ram Temple in Ayodhya would start before the year end. Ruling Samajwadi Party in UP has said that no temple would be allowed to be built at the disputed site in Ayodhya without the court's permission.
को लगता है कि इसके अलावा और कोई विकल्प नहीं है कि किसी भी तरह से वोटों का ध्रुवीकरण किया जाए और यही प्रयास वो मालदा में भी हो रहा है, यही प्रयास से सुब्रमण्यम स्वामी उत्तर प्रदेश में कर रहे हैं राम मंदिर के बनाने के नाम पर। तो इस तरह से ये सिलसिला जारी रहेगा जब तक चुनाव नहीं हो जाता है विधानसभा का, तब तक भारतीय जनता पार्टी इसी तरह से पूरे देश में उन्माद पैदा करने की कोशिश करेगी।
पावर्ड बाय NNIS।